Let's go around. Check the number. Count them. Yeah. Wow! Everyone wants to do their laundry. I'm here. Anyone running? Or not? If you are not running, it's a good part. And more incoming over there. Sometimes you get those strange zombies that start running after some damage. Welcome back, my friends, to another episode of 7 Days to Die Modded. We are playing Ravenhearst. Let's continue from where we left off. Day 12, early in the morning. Well, kind of early. It's almost 6 a.m. I have been outside just making some small improvements. Let's grab something to eat. I need to eat, I need to drink. What do I have? Oh, and I have been fishing. This is my raw fish, and I still have 6 lead fishing weights, so I can even get more. So what I will do is pick the fish, go over here, place some wood. I spend almost all of my wood. I need to get more grilled fish. We can get 4. How much time? 5 minutes. Wow, 5 minutes. 5 minutes for grilled fish? Come on, man. 5 minutes. Do I have any more wood? I have been using wood for wood spikes. And we have here a little bit of wood. Okay, it's more than enough. So let's keep making some grilled fish. Should be enough. And we will grab something to eat that we have here. This is part of the loot of the last episode. So we will use a meat stew, some drinks, blueberry pie. 25, 20, less 7. Okay, what I am drinking and eating should be enough. First part of day 12. First I want to go to my farm. Did it grow anything? Oh yeah, it's growing slowly but growing. Nice. So for this day 12, first off, run to the trader and 3 tasks that I need to do at the trader. Deliver the quest for the get a new quest. It's not 3 tasks, 4 tasks. Deliver the quest, get a new quest. Build a sledgehammer. You need for the sledgehammer not the personal workbench but a regular workbench. We have one at the trader, and we are going to use the lockpicks at the trader safe. Why not, right? Okay, so that's the first part of today's episode, and I have to dedicate myself to spend some time harvesting resources, which I like. It's something that it's relaxing to do, harvest resources, but it's so boring to record a video on it. So, but a part of day 12, I need resources. So what I will do is go to the trader, get the sledgehammer, we'll do some looting, but I will probably, it's going to be a little bit shorter episode, even if it's a bigger episode than that I normally do, but in Ravenhearst standards, a little bit with less time. Okay, let me grab something more warm so that I can spend some time getting boulders. I need more iron. I placed a lot, I did not show you guys, but I placed a lot of wooden spikes, but they are not the best. I should upgrade them into iron spikes or forged iron spikes. So all of that takes time and resources. So again, what I have said countless times, it is Ravenhearst. It's a mod that where your time management have a big impact on how you fare in the game. So, and getting resources, you need to get resources. Even if with the stone tools they take a lot of time to get, I need them. And as a secondary quest, I would really, really like to build something that I could try to defend against the horde on day 14. And it's day 12, no resources whatsoever. So let's see if we can push a little bit further. Which means getting a lot of resources, wood, stone and iron. Let me know in the comments, I would really appreciate your feedback on it. Do you mind a bigger episode which might involve a lot of waffle and resource gathering, or do you prefer that I cut it a little bit short? You have a twin? You have a twin? Or do you prefer that I cut the episode a little bit short, but with a little bit more action? I will either way get the resources, recording or not recording, so
not bad,
pickaxe,
but not great.
You deserve a kiss.
This go to your
you
head.
Deserve a kiss. Thank you very much, that will help a lot in getting resource faster. So jobs. So far away. 2 kilometers. Clear zombies. Cancel and get a new one. Or accept this one. I can accept
it. I got a job for you.
Bob's Bakery.
Good deal. I hope you have a game plan.
Where is the Bob's Bakery? At least we'll probably find a new town doing this kind of quests. Quest. Bob's Bakery. Show me on the map over here. Which we might have a town to the north. Okay. I will try to go to the Bob's Bakery. I don't know when, but I will try to do it. Let's build the sledgehammer. No, well. Yeah. We can start with the sledgehammer. Sledgehammer. Left. Why can't... Oh, come on, man. You gave me the recipe. Okay, I'm locked, my friends. For the sledgehammer, let's get warm. For the sledgehammer, I think we need to unlock iron tools. Where are the iron tools? I think iron tool heads, which is a sledgehammer. So level tradesman level 6, which needs level 20. That is a little bit annoying, since you gave me the recipe of the sledgehammer itself. Why does not include the sledgehammer head? Okay, just because of it, I'm going to relieve you of your safe. Not that it's your fault, Mr. Trader, but either way, I'm going to release you of the contents of your safe. But that's a little bit okay, annoying, because I was expecting to use the sledgehammer a lot just to clear the quests, and I'm locked behind level 20. I might be missing something. If I am, let me know in the comments, but I think I need level 20 to build my own tool head sledgehammer until I can complete this part of the blend class. Okay, give me something good. Oh, you are joking. Oh, it's such a nice day. Survivor's katana has a loot in the gun safe. It must be a bug. It must. I don't think Jax would approve you getting a survivor's katana on the loot of a chest. But I have it. I have it. Even if you change it on the future path patch, I won't lose it, right? I hope not. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Survivor's katana. It's so hard to build this survivor's katana. Well, it's so precious. Let me give me. Where is my? It's so precious that let's use it just when we need it. It's my precious. It's my precious. Okay, I'm not going to lose time with these guys. I don't know if they are trying to break in, but I'm out of here. My three slash four tasks on trader are done. I am a little bit cold, so let's return back to base. I can show you the spikes. And we can bring this. And I will repair my my aluminium bat. And then we will proceed to loot. Does these plants grow back? The blueberry plants. It's a path that I do so often or many times that I should have found these plants earlier. Okay, no matter. Let's repair the bat. Perhaps I don't have anything specific that I wanted to loot. I want a tarp. If there is an item that I would like, besides the holy grail items of Ravenhearst, which is the crowbar, and the survivor's katana, perhaps. But that one I already have it. I did not know that you could have a survivor's katana as loot. And I think it might be an oversight. Hello, my friend. Look at my amazing katana. There you go. A little bit more in the face. Come on. Can I chop your head off? Please. It's so fast. Oh, you are dead. Okay. So nice. Kung Fu Master. I can bring you also. And let's... What I'm trying to do, because the noises of the zombies are so loud during the night, I'm trying to increase extra block down. And I'm placing the spikes because they keep breaking all of this area, and I'm a little bit scared that they might find a way up, so I will try to make an extra level down so that I'm a little bit safe and I can work in peace during the night. Okay, so this is my main entrance now. Christmas tree, why not, let me drop everything. I need to eat more. I'm going to eat the grilled fish. We have recipes with the grilled fish. Fish deluxe, lettuce, tomato, bread, mayonnaise and grilled fish, Shade's Danish fish dish. Cooking grill, clean stove, bell pepper, tomato, grilled fish, butter, carrot. Well, I think we are a little bit too far away of that option. Okay. And I had this reserved for the sledgehammer. Okay. We lost some quality and I lost my. Can I use it? No. On my katana? No. Okay. That would be awesome if I could add a mod in my katana. So the mod goes there. The rest of the stuff can go here. Because it's my nighttime job to sort or to try to sort the stuff that I get. I did not check the trader before. I could have sold the money, the old cash, but I did not check the trader for I don't need the stone axe anymore. So we have an iron pickaxe. No, I don't need the stone pickaxe anymore. I still need the I can store all of these. Use. And I can drop the money also. So let's, the money goes into the purse. I can wear the mining helmet and the rest of the stuff. Should I eat or drink? Let me drink a little bit more. I have my Nuka Cherry, Nuka Quantum over here. Trying to think on how or when to use it. Okay, and we are ready to go. I have advanced just one level on the quest of the farm, which asks me to make a composter, and I need two tarps. I only have one. I spent all of my tarps in making the beehives, and now I cannot advance on the quest. But we shall advance it. We have one lady over there. Okay. And let's go. I was thinking where to go to do the loot run. We can stay where we were last time on this town and see what buildings we have nearby. The zombies take a while to spawn, so with a little bit of luck they haven't yet respawned, so we might be able to be a little bit alone on that area. A tough lady. Let's go. I think it's right over here, right? Middle of the road. Yes, it is. Good sources of tarp. I really don't know. Perhaps the cabinets. Cabinets, perhaps. I don't know. I don't remember. Or trash bags. I don't remember where I got the other ones. Perhaps trash bags. Okay. Storing stuff. I will then decide what did I bring everything. No, I left here some stuff from our previous loot run on this area. We checked this house here, and you can see around they haven't respawned yet, so that's nice. Of course, if you go to one side we might get a couple of zombies, which is normal, but not the whole bunch. There is one over there, one lady here. But I think overall, less zombies to worry about. Yeah. How are you? Let's get to the end of the road, shall we? I know that I have a bike on my inventory, but since I will be stopping often to loot stuff, might as well walk. Come on. That pause means bullets. And of course some zombies spawning. What is happening here? What is happening here? Hello! Yo! Hunting with a katana. And there you go. And there you go. I am lost for words, my friends. Lost for words. Can I get you? You are running a little bit faster, aren't you? Okay, no matter. Let's just check. We have the... I think it's the pawn shop. Yeah, pawn shop, some residential areas. I don't know this POI. Well, I think I have checked it on some previous versions of the Ravenners. 4 point something. We have here a parking lot. Another katana, perhaps? No. Let me just go to the end of this main road. Some houses. What's that? Is that the same way? Yeah, it is the same way that we have been there. Okay. This is the XXX. Yep, XXX. A vanilla POI. Wow. I swear that I haven't spent any points in something crazy. You are going to... No, yeah. Go and annoy the zombies. You also go and annoy the zombies. Nope. No. Not me. The zombies. Just trying to get my bearings on the town. Those ones are fighting. Laundromat. Checker. Perhaps more ammunition. I should have wished for the crowbar. What's this one here? Gas station? Well, let's check then. We are a little bit far of my my staging area. We might build another one here. Not a big deal. No, a chicken. We have a chicken. Yeah, I just want to check the. This looks like a gas station or what? A kind of gas station, because sometimes they have those garage boxes and some working steel doors. You are already dead. So let's first set up over here. Some plant fibers. We have a lot of cars to loot also. Recipes, fiber cordage. Another chicken. Can I get the chicken with... Yeah, let's go. Oh! Run like a madman. If she runs into a big snake, I will be very mad. There you go. And we can even use the katana to harvest. So I need to recheck my inventory because I might have some tools that I don't need. And they are wasting some space. What I need now is... It's some garbage bags. So nice. Of course, our bladed weapons skill is very low. We haven't used yet any bladed weapons, so that's the reason why we take a little bit while to kill the zombies with a survival katana, but it's a very fast weapon. Not that my aluminium bat, which my aluminium bat is a little bit jealous of the survival katana that I've been finding. I have a special spot for my aluminium butt. He should not get any jealous. Oops! Right in the leg. So nice. It's all ladies, come on. The ladies rule the world. Okay. In the face. Oops. Did I bring my iron arrows? Nope. Good planning, mister. I think I have 100 plus iron arrows sitting at my base. Okay. She's down? Are you down? Yes. The usual clean. Clean the zombies before looting. These two guys, but one lady over there still. I don't know if these piles of junk or rubble have anything interesting inside. Yes, so if I could get just a little bit of garbage, personal workbench, there it is, and some garbage. I remember POI that had something inside. Small farming area, garbage, nice. Let's get the garbage. Let's get the garbage. Where is my stone axe? Let's go around. Fun. Whoa. My leg is sprained. Yeah, these guys are. You're going to die with my katana. Just because, okay? Just because. But that is what usually happens. If you get distracted. And where is the pig? And I did not want to wake up the zombies inside the laundromat. Have here more meat with the grill. It it's really worth it. Wow! I cannot really complain on the, how the loot is going so far on this episode. I cannot complain. Okay, let's go. Now that I'm looking a little bit with the Ravener's eyes to this laundromat, I think we can get, or there is a chance to get those backpack additions on the laundry machines. Am I wrong? Because if it is, I'm going, that's going to be my first POI of today. I think that might be a nice choice. Okay. She's also preparing for the Horde Knight, she's getting some resources. Wow. Hello, Mr. Biker. How are you? And since we have already woken up and the zombies inside, we might as well go and check that. At least these ladies here, this ugly, ugly, fat old lady, they used to run in Ravener's 4. Not anymore. At least until they remember that they did run and decide to change it. But they are still very, very tough. The amount of damage that it takes. Finally, my friends. Of course, my secondary task for today's episode, or between episodes, which was use the afternoon to gather resources. It's 1 p.m. almost 2 p.m. and I haven't yet looted a single building. Don't make me use the katana. You don't want to do that. Don't make me use the katana. I will. Because I will. More incoming. Five to go. At least we'll get a level up. There it is. Level up. Some power attacks. I have besides the early points that I spend on the blunt weapons, I did not spend any more. Perhaps spend a couple more, or a little bit more than a couple, in getting blunt. A couple levels here just to increase the block damage. And release the next Skull Crusher and the Stay Down 80%. I think that would be nice. That would be nice. Not mandatory, but that would be nice. Trash bags. We might get more trash bags inside. Okay, we are here. Let's go. Anyone did not wake up? Okay, we have a call. We have one biker over there that was doing his laundry. You are going to die with the katana. Can I shop ahead? Do I need to spend some points? Let's back up into a lamp. Let's back up into a lamp. This would be very nice. Nice healthy choice. We are getting overburdened. Let me see if I am correct in my assessment. Which is those backpack additions on these washing machines. Well, we will get some cloth which is going to be nice, because I need a little bit more so that I am a little bit more prepared to handle the desert and the snow biome. Cloth for days. Let's keep searching. I don't know if it was these washing machines. I could go and check the video. I got one of the upgrades of the backpack on these machines, I think. Some twine. I don't mind the twine. With a little bit of luck, we might even find a crowbar on the washing machine. Or not. How many trash bags? 3. Okay, we can ease our load a little bit. I'm getting a little bit slow, and I'm a little bit scared yet of that encounter that I had on the previous episode with that strange zombie, extremely fast zombie. Because I was able to handle him, but just because we were outside. But could have ended a lot worse if we were inside or a little bit distracted doing something else. And that guy packed a lot of strength, because I think he shot just once or twice and I was almost dead. Whoa. Pistol schematic. Can I read it? Nope. I already know it. Let's proceed, and I should be breaking doors. I need more door hinges. No door hinges. 3 p.m. I think I'm going to skip the next POI. I need the resources. If I want to defend, to have something to defend against the horde. Okay, I'm hearing some zombies. And if there are more than one, usually... Usually... could be a roaming horde or someone that we have woken up on the back. Yeah. Might be a roaming horde, let's go around. Let's go around. Check the number. Count them. Wow, everyone wants to do their laundry. I'm here. Anyone running? Or not? If you are not running, it's a good part. And more incoming over there. Sometimes you get those strange zombies that start running after some damage. Which they are also annoying, because sometimes you only can, sometimes they make a different noise. Okay, let's start clear them out if we can. Okay, with the roaming horde clearly. Clearly this is the laundromat is going to be the only building I will, that I will do today. I need a lot of iron. I need to hunt for boulders. Now that I have a nice pickaxe, it will allow me to get a lot of resources. How they are surviving a power attack to the face. Oh, nice. Please. Ay, ay, ay. Even why I bother. But I need to perhaps spend some points in blunt weapons. Because again, it might represent some extra time that we have. Because if we take less hits to kill them, more time to loot and more survivability chances. If you can kill them quickly, they cannot do any harm. Finally. Okay, finally, grilled fish, and we have here a bottle of water. Okay, back to business. Okay, not as good, that drop loot. Anyone left behind here? A couple of these guys. They got pieces. But let's clear them. Lady. One lady. Oops, you are still alive. Not anymore. Not anymore. Okay, I think we have some time alone. Please let me know, my friends, if you have what use do you give your lockpicks? Do you wait for gun safes or you can go into these to these safes? Let me see. Is it doable? Kind of. I think I can add a mod. 32 might be able to modify. Yes, with the mod we can perhaps break it the good old way. I think it might be doable. Okay, let's keep checking the washing machines. The best we got so far, it was twine. I don't mind the twine. Very useful. Let's see if that old myth of backpack extensions on the washing machines is true or not. Might be a low chance, but if there is not enough laundry machines here to try it out, there is no other POI. And a nice puffer coat, good for the winter. Do I have one? Nope. I think with this puffer coat, no more winter problems. A good thing if I could find a leather jacket, and then you can use it and switch if snow biome puffer, if not the other one. It's useful for the desert. Or a poncho perhaps. But poncho on Alpha 17, it's not as good as it was on Alpha 16. Almost 5 p.m. Oh my god. 5 twine, okay. Okay. That is the tipping point. Very good POI. 7 twine on a POI, it's a good POI any day. Do you want twine? Laundry mats. And I think we have still one row to go. So we might get lucky. Some shorts for the desert, very nice. Last row. Come on, something good on this row. We might return to this area to keep looting that gas station, kind of gas station. It might be a good choice. Let me see. Lucky goggles. Where? Oh, we already were wearing lucky goggles. Okay. Cloth for days. 4 months, even. Just a couple more washing machines to go. And then And I won't be able to do what I was expecting to do on this day 12. Again, let me know in the comments. I don't mind keep recording, but if I know beforehand that it's going to be just grinding resources, I have a compelling wish to not record. But if you don't mind, and one more time to finish off. I think we have cleared the POI, right? We can break the door, just why not? I get some. No door hinges for me today. Well, my friends, this is it for this episode. 5 p.m., 5 and almost 6 p.m. I need to sort what I want to bring, and then spend the remaining of daylight to get some resources. I will re return to this area. I want to check that out, so I will make use of this small crafting area here for future loot runs. But for I'm not going to lose any more time here when I have a lot of stuff to do back at my base. I'm looking forward for your comments. Let me know if you don't mind. I don't mind keep recording half extra 30 minutes of episode, but it's going to be, of course, unless we get a roaming horde or something like that, it's going to be a little bit more just grind, 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 and nothing else. But I'm looking forward for your opinion. Until then, my friends, I hope you have enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, thank you.